Mandi here with Adorkably Delicious Designs, bringing you your weekly dose of Adorkably Delicious Doodles. So today's video was a request from Addy Johnson. She had requested that I do Buffy and Spike from Buffy the Vampire Slayer, which I actually really enjoyed doing, and I hope that I got their likeness. If not, oh, sorry. But anyways, let's doodle.
I died so many years ago. You can make me feel like it isn't so. And while you come to be with me, I think I finally know. You're scared, ashamed of what you feel. And you can't tell the ones you love, you know they couldn't deal. Whisper in a dead man's ear, it doesn't make it real. That's great, but I don't wanna play. Cause being with you touches me more than I can say. And since I'm only dead to you, I'm saying stay away. And let me rest in peace. Let me rest in peace. Let me get some sleep. Let me take my love and bury it in a hole 6 foot deep. I can lay my body down, but I can't find my sweet release. So let me rest in peace. You know, you got a willing slave, and you just love to play the part that you might misbehave. Tell you do, I'm telling you, stop visiting my grave and let me rest in peace. I know I should go, but I follow you like a man possessed. There's a traitor here beneath my breast, and it hurts me more than you've ever guessed. If my heart could beat, it would break my chest. But I can see you're unimpressed. So leave me be and let me rest in peace. Let me get some sleep. Let me take my love and bury it in a hole 6 foot deep. I can lay my body down, but I can't find my sweet release. Let me rest in peace. Why won't you let me rest in peace?
Alright guys, that's it for this week's video. Thank you again for watching, as always. I love and cherish your support, and don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe, all that fun stuff. And yeah, if you've got any comments, any suggestions, whatever, leave them in the comments below. And yeah, till then, see you next week.